an evening.
Big time. No. Yeah, he is. Something about something on the engineer side. I think it's 26X, I think it was the symbol. Intermodal.
That's behind you.
Yeah, he's going up that way though. He can't go anywhere until this guy clears the interlock. And yeah. I don't know why dispatcher asked this train to clear the interlock. I don't know what's going on with that.
This right here?
Yeah, he said, is he going to clear, are you going to clear Alliance? I don't know if this guy is stopping or not. Because he ain't going very fast. That'd be really weird. Maybe that's what he's trying to do.
Huh?
Okay, that's what I did.
That's why you got that wreck. Long time ago.
You probably don't want no cars anymore.
That's right. Bill tied on about 10 miles an hour. Instead of bee landed on his arm and he was trying to get it off, he looked up, the engines are right there.
Oh, shit.
He's like,
ba-bam!
Yeah. I didn't see it, yeah, I didn't see it, but I heard it on the radio. He was like, oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to tie in that. Poor Scott.
I had a couple bell ringers the other day.
Yeah.
2.5 mile an hour tied. You know, you'd stop and you'd hear the bell go ding.
Good tie.
No more than four. No, it's delaminated. Common problem with the ether.
Okay,
left the ear. What's that?
I couldn't measure my own four.
You made an email out of time. That hurt.
Scott might attempt to do that.
That hurt.
Yeah. everything in the cab relocates.
Yeah.
Signal too. All the guys unloading the cars probably saw it. Kick the other end. Down at signal.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. That was nice.
Imagine tying on at 105 mile an hour. Boom! That's what I would sound like. East Maryland.
Yeah.
The M-Track is going 110.
Somebody's trying to dispatch her.
He got it down to 105, 106 before impact.
That friction weld is down there.
Well, it disintegrated the 901. And then basically all was left with the second machine, I think the 903.
Oh.
It was only like half of it.
That would bother me.
They hit a tree.
The 5045. It disintegrated. The only thing left around was the tree.
The guy hit a tree.
Nice.
They had debris inside of their cab. They said the engineer's side ditch line and the handrail had screwed up.
Oh, it killed him. Oh, it's got an helper. Is he
in
a speed restriction or something?
Yeah.
No, actually, I think he's stopping.
Oh, that's why he asked me to go through a line.
Yeah. Or unless he's going to do the odd move and back down and then go up.
I wouldn't think that he's going to